on the traffic with Adam in the traffic center. Good morning, Adam.
Well, good morning, Mike, and good morning, Chicago. We have to start the morning off with two bad crashes. We hate to do that on a Sunday morning. Let's take a look at the video for the first crash this morning. That is on the Kennedy inbound. It's near Harlem, and you can see two cars involved here. One critical injury, not sure of how many more injuries are involved, but we know one critical. And what we know right now from this crash is that we still have two right lanes down. If we could take a look at the map here, we can show you the delay going on from about Harlem over to Sayre. You still have those two right lanes blocked as well. So keep in mind, if you're on the Kennedy, you will run into this still at the moment. Speeds down to 13 miles an hour there. Let's jet over to I-55 inbound at Cash. You have the ramp closed. A car flew off into the ditch here. So tow is on the scene blocking that ramp and a little bit blocked as you approach that ramp as well. So keep that in mind. That's the bad news. Now the rest of the good stuff, the Bears play today, hoping to beat the Cardinals. CT added the 128 and the 46 bus. And quickly up north, a lot of events. The Cubs, Taco Fest, and Ravenswood Art Walk. So a lot of people out in the city. Sean, back to you.
All right, Adam, thank you very much. All right, it's 3 minutes past the hour now to the latest in